No, please spare me, Rick Ashley. I wasted all my money on OnlyFans.